Okay, first thing you do,
you hold this right on that line right there. Okay, and then we're gonna make a mark right here, okay? Right there, and then we're gonna cut that, alright? Okay, you can move that right on the drum. We're gonna put it right there on that line, okay? We're gonna put this in here like this. Okay, and we're gonna bend it to this line right here. Okay? So you want it, when you're done, you want it to line up. See, nice and straight with that line. Okay, and we're gonna flip it around. We're gonna put it right back there. Make sure that's laying there like that. And we're gonna do the same thing. Okay? And then we're gonna flip it over like this. And we're gonna push it right up against there, okay? And it's already coming on a little crooked, but I don't know how to cook it. And then we're gonna go around to this one right here. Okay? I'm gonna flip it around. Right around that pin right there, see? I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm a little crooked here. And that's gonna be the start of your rake. You put it in here. And then you should be able to take, to make the tines, you're gonna do this. You can just clamp it in here. Clamp it down. You want to hand me the grinder again? Oh, you got it already. Okay, then we're just going to cut those. Okay, and you guys should be able to just hold them like this.
Okay. Yeah.
Lit welder on.
Yep.
Take this out, then you'll have to do a better weld around all of those. So once it's done like that, then you weld a really good weld all the way around there. That's just a tack. You just want to tack it the first time, and then you guys will put your piece in here, which you already know how to do. So can you do that?
Claro. Yo.
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 Customer secure.
Yo.
It's going to be on the YouTube. The whole world's going to know about it before you can even get back to America. Yeah, get behind there.
Hey.
Down there. I am walking out.